Wine as an industry in Georgia, I think, is pretty broad. There's lots of different wineries and they all do something different. You're not gonna go to one and it be the same as the last or the next. This is a Georgia Winegrowers internship, and the idea is to really just get a feel of canopy management working in a vineyard. We get our experiential learning credit. My favorite part is being outside and working with my hands. It's a very therapeutic practice, I think. And even though it's hot, you get home at the end of the day and you're like, oh, I was productive today. Putting things together and understanding exactly how what we're doing helps the vines thrive in order to get your final product of wine. Just how it all works together, I think, and actually having the viticulture aspect of it has been just incredibly helpful, and I've just learned so much. The fact that I get to learn and work and have my dog here with me has been the best experience. Northeast Georgia is so heavily concentrated with all kinds of different wineries. This internship, it gives people the opportunity to learn about something that is becoming a staple for a lot of people on their weekends or their trips. They want to go to wineries. To be able to have access to education for wine growing or winemaking, I think, is incredibly important. It's opened up an entirely new world of possibilities to take when I graduate.